We are the ladies of the Pleiades, a star congregation in the Taurus constellation, seven stars in the sky, which make up the bullseye. We are the sis star circle of knowledge universal on the Nebra sky disk. Our stars represents seven sisters and two parents, which make the number nine. In time you will find Nubian pyramids align to our celestial design. Ancient Egyptian speakers called us the seven ethers, also the seven Athors, better known as the seven Hathors. Taurus and Hathor use the bull as symbols for their school. They called us the Star of Stars. In ancient Babylon, we are called At-Suraya. In the Islamic book Quran, and Subaru in Nippon. From a planet of Amazons, an all-female planet, only women inhabit. To our planet men are foreign. They all make war on Aldebaran. Peace and love are our benefits. We reproduce by parthenogenesis. Our planet is called Kima, which is also in your Bible. Seven chakras Kundalina. Our daughters learn for survival. Sex cultivation. Sex transmutation. Channeling the energy. For mental and spiritual elevation. Sexual expression is outward. Sensual emotion is inward. The third eye in the center is opened, no longer hindered. Our beauty is enchanted, peaceful and never frantic. Eternal youth achieved through healing rituals that are tantric. We are natives to our land, unlike the Nordic Ashtar command, who arrived here from beyond, from a planet called Avalon. We give our love as a charity. Secret societies seek our clarity. The seven sisters of Pleiades bring wealth and prosperity.